Hello, my name is Lewis Smith, and today we are going to be analysing music videos and how they communicate meaning through different ways of editing and visual recording. Firstly, there are five types of different music video styles: performance, illustration, amplification, narrative, and disjuncture. Firstly, we are going to be looking at the performance music style. This is the music video of Sum 41's Fat Lip and was directed by Jerry Finn and was released in October of 2001. As you can see, the music video is clearly a performance video, as you can see all of the band members playing their designated instruments as though it was live. They have an audience watching them play too. This isn't abnormal for Sum 41, as it is also the case in their songs In Too Deep and Still Waiting. A performance music video communicates the feeling that the artist or director wants you to feel as though you are there with the band or in the crowd, or even as if the song is being played directly to you. In this case, I believe the director is trying to communicate the feeling as though you are there with the crowd and that band, which makes you feel a little more important and special when you are watching the music video. Second of all, we will look at the narrative music style. This is the music video to Avicii's Addicted to You by Sebastian Ringler, and it was released in February 2014. This music video is a narrative, meaning that there is a story behind the music video. In this case, we follow two women who are robbing shops and bars and are clearly in love. However, towards the end of the song, the woman gets shot in a bank robbery and the other kills herself by running into the police blockade with a bomb, presumably to join her girlfriend. This video is clearly set before our time, possibly in the 1930s, as you can tell from the costumes that the actors and actresses are wearing and the car that they are driving. This style of video is clearly trying to communicate a story and help you relate to the song through the video, or to tell you a story with a moral lesson at the end of it, or maybe just a story that relates to the song and the lyrics being said. Clearly, the Addicted to You line related to the women's love for each other, so I believe that this story that is being portrayed in the music video is clearly just going along with what lyrics are being said. Thirdly, we have an illustrative video. Eminem's hit Stan, directed by Philip G. Atwell and Dr. Dre, was released in 2000 and has perfect displays of illustration throughout the song. An illustrative music video will be trying to communicate what the lyrics are being said at the time. Examples of this are throughout the music video, such as when Stan and his little brother are trying to get Eminem's autograph. As Eminem raps about this, you can see it on screen. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty, man. You're like an idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. Or when Eminem raps about how Stan wanted to meet him in Denver, you actually see Stan and Eminem meeting in Denver. I believe this is just to bolden what is being said, and so you pay more attention to what the lyrics are saying, and it just helps you relate to the song more when you can see what's being said as well as hearing it. Another music video technique is amplification. This is Bugsy Malone's We Don't Play, directed by C. Hamilton and Bugsy Malone himself. This type of music video technique is very popular with modern artists, as it is simply where the editor makes the film cut and chop to the beat. Again, there are many examples of this in the video and are on screen now. I believe the director slash editor is trying to communicate a certain emotion or mood for the song and the lyrics being said at the time. Again, like illustrative, it's to make you focus on what's being said more with the visual representation of what's being said. Finally, we have a disjuncture video. This is the music video for Asteroid Boy's Minging with an unknown director. While the entirety of the video is not purely a disjuncture video, the final clips are a perfect example of disjuncture. Disjuncture is when the music video has nothing to do with what's being said, almost being completely abstract from the song. I believe that this has been done in the music video to communicate that they are not following society's norms and that it's just, they are a bit different. They are different to society. You can see this in Astro Boy's music video as they are performing acts which aren't really a normal thing to be doing when you are out, such as pushing yourself along on a skateboard with a fire extinguisher and basically pushing your friends off chairs. Again, I think this is just to display that they are completely different from everybody else and they are happy about that. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope you enjoyed my video.